Now, the president is expected to announce his new plan today, and it is to tackle the violent crime rising in cities countrywide. The president is also set to announce new funding, along with a new effort to target illegal gun sales. The Justice Department will deploy, quote, strike forces, and they'll go to 5 cities where crime levels surged.